Scorpio, this is your forecast for the month of February 2018. This is a general reading for Scorpio Sun, Scorpio Rising, or Scorpio Moon. For a more rounded overview, please watch your rising and moon sign as well. You can join me on Facebook and Instagram for daily insights on tarot and astrology, as well as my pay-per-view channel, vimeo.com/thealchemistastrologer, where you can find on-demand pages for love, finance, and other readings. Your weekly readings will always be free here on YouTube, but if you'd like to support me on Patreon, I'm now at patreon.com/thealchemistastrologer, and all of this information is down below in the description box. Now, the last week, we have the Page of Cups, and so this is, again, water energy. For some of you, this is a parent-child relationship. For others of you, you know, there's somebody making a decision. And because this is a court card, if this water energy is not you, somebody else is deciding the outcome. Your situation is in flux. And maybe some of you are dealing with someone younger. Again, this could be someone that has affection, somebody sensitive, somebody gentle, artistic. It could be that somebody is making some choices with regard to their sexuality. But again, this is a helpful or comforting influence, something creative, somebody helpful, somebody mediating, somebody who's very non-aggressive. This could relate to somebody who is focused on learning about emotional or creative issues, or it could be somebody who's very introverted or dependent. Maybe they're lacking confidence. But there could be news this week about something social. Maybe somebody's putting something on offer. It could be somebody is offering their services. They're offering their emotions. They're offering their feelings. And this is going to be a week of social engagements. You might hear some news of a marriage or a birth or a pregnancy. So thoughts and feelings and emotional matters and messages you're receiving that connect to that, messages of love, you're getting in contact with friends, or you have it, or if this is creative, you're coming up with some good ideas. There's a new project, you're going in a new direction. Because there's a turning point this week. Things are going to change. Maybe somebody's doing an about face, or you're just becoming more realistic. If last week you were seduced, you were tempted, your head was in the clouds, this is a week where there's a soft thud back down to earth. You're seeing something more realistically. You're not looking at it through that foggy, cloudy, hazy, romantic lens. And something is changing course for better or for worse. So you're re-evaluating some things. Again, this may be offering services. It could be something social. It could be some kind of news that you're receiving. But your feelings are changing this week. Either way, better or worse. Now, for some of you, you know, there's something new, something unexpected. Maybe you met somebody new, or your relationship went a new direction, and you're looking at it and thinking that, you know, you want to build upon something with another person. It started off, you know, at ground level, but, you know, you could build. This could go to the top. And so you may be falling in love with somebody. And again, maybe that's happening quicker than you had expected. You weren't planning on this. This came out of the blue. It dropped in your lap. Or you're looking at who you're with and you're remembering why you first were attracted to this person. You're seeing them in all of their glory all over again. For others of you, you're simply, you want to do something new and there's an opportunity perhaps for it. You want to move in a new direction. You want to meet new people, have new experiences. And so you're having to make a decision this week about how you feel about something. Now, in the negative, maybe you're experiencing some kind of heartache or jealousy, or again, somebody is excessively flattering or fawning, and maybe there's some artifice to that. This is superficial, or there's some deception taking place. You may be looking at somebody you're involved in or something you're dealing with, and you may think that you don't want to be involved anymore, that going on with this present relationship is a mistake for you. Now, if this is a child, this could be somebody who is basically a spoiled brat. Or maybe, again, you're dealing with issues of addiction or somebody who's just not thinking properly. You may think that, maybe this is all about you. You think that you're really smooth or seductive when in fact you're not all that. Or somebody is, you know, you may be involved with somebody like that. Or some of you, your feelings are changing. You're going in a new direction because something about this person is turning you off. The chemistry is just not right. Or somebody is just too naive emotionally. They're acting foolishly with regard to emotional matters. So there's a turning point either way this week, and you're having to make a decision. And again, if this water energy is not you, somebody else is making that decision.